हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माईसेल्फ डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार गुप्ता, MBBS, MS गोल्ड मेडलिस्ट, डायरेक्टर उमा प्रेम नेत्रालय। हियर वी डू अ लाइफ सर्जरी ऑफ लैसिक।
वो दुबला हो जाएगा।
यू कैन सी मोरिया किरेटो
अभी आवाज आएगी, कसना नहीं है।
विद दिस किरेटो we make 90 micron flap thickness
release,
vacuum is released, now flap is elevated with lasik flap spatula and stromal bed is dried with sponge and here you can see the pupil tracking. The power is 1.25 and 0.5 cylinder. After drying a corneal bed, we start laser procedure. पीपल ट्रैकिंग इज ओके नाउ एंड लेजर इज कंप्लीटेड। देन वी वॉश द कॉर्नियल पैड एंड हियर वी सी लेजर इज परफेक्टली डन। वॉश कॉर्नियल पैड विद BSS, देन again we reposited the flap and edge of flap is dried with Miracil sponges. Edge of flap is dried in all directions. We normally do 1 to 2 minutes wait for drying off edge. Here you can see the perfect cutting of Oria. For this case, we use Elcon Allegretto EX500 machine. It is very nice. LASIK procedure is very good, and patient can see 6x6 immediate post-op. This is very good procedure, having very less complication. This is the live surgery, no editing, and this is very nice. You can see our OT here, I myself and our OT assistant, another patient are waiting for next case. Thanks for watching.